Am I the a-hole for yelling at my girlfriend to stop effing eating? I'm 26 and my sister is 23. She runs a bakery business and she's been struggling lately to keep up with orders because she's been short-staffed. She does a lot of orders for wedding cakes that require custard or marmalade fillings, and I offered to help her out by making these fillings at home and bringing them to her so she has less work to do. Unfortunately, the past 4 times I've made these fillings, my 24-year-old girlfriend has literally been casting shadows over filling jars and containing fillings for months. I've tried explaining to her that she can't bring her hands to fingers in and contaminate the entire batch, because then I have to read them. She said she can use a spoon to make these with class and take some out of the but she just smiles like a child and says, like, here's some things she's been excited about. Today, I was trying to share some things with my sister really fast because she was running out of the way. I was trying to share some things with my sister really fast because she was running out of the way. 翠秋去深霜雪白枯草，万里碧空也逍遥。